Guess what's up, amigos?
Hello, my friends. Dario here from Gaming in a Daydream. I hope you're all keeping well, and thank you very much for watching. Welcome back to State of Decay 2 Heartland, and I'm here on top of the dinosaur. That actually, when you scared the heck out of me, I just came up this ramp, and he said, "Ah!" A sound that is not attracting any zombies, luckily. But I didn't know they could make that sound. He made it twice. He's not doing it anymore. I was hoping that when I started recording, he would say, again. But nope. Anyway, we left it the previous episode. Oh, there it is. But luckily, it doesn't attract any zombies. Anyway. So, in the last episode, we recruited Diana, and she didn't bring 47 with her. And I've been training this guy off camera. See, now this is maximum, and there's still a little more fighting to do. We keep going with the training regime here as well. It's about finished. We have upgraded the barracks, so now we are even at beds. And we want to upgrade this, however we don't have materials. So that's something that we need. What else? This, as soon as it's finished, we're gonna do. I've been making some backpacks. Yeah, let's do it. To get the people happy, because they were fighting before. And we are the power station. We took it out because now, having this facility, we have power and water, so we don't need that power. I don't know what I'm gonna get for an outpost in there, because we are, look at this, food plus 625 plus 7 meds plus 1 ammo plus 1 materials, maybe materials plus 4 fuel. So I think we're gonna do materials, since we are upgrading things and we still have some available slots. We're gonna go see Isby in here, and on the way, hopefully we can get some materials in there. But the idea was to, there's no okay, this is Dr. Hoffman that is calling us. That's the main story, so we're gonna leave it for later, because that mission is not going anywhere. I was thinking about trying to get an outpost, I think I mentioned in the previous episode, in here in downtown, which would be easier to loot around here, even though we have a ton of everything, but I don't know. Maybe I try to get an outpost down there. For now, let's go see Isby, and on the way we try to hit this food. We don't need food. Gas station. This is gonna be parts. So yeah, materials. This is inside a safe zone. So we could loot this one as well. Yeah, let's go there. Let's do that. And we are gonna go... Yeah, Diana. Is it getting better, actually? I don't know if we actually need to use a plague cure. Is this going down? I don't know if this cures her or just stops it in there. Maybe I give her a plague cure to make sure. I don't want to lose a survivor. Okay, take it out. Let's change to her. We have a lot. Yeah.
Hey, okay?
1 hour 58 minutes to die. I'm not gonna die. I didn't even check what you had. You don't have a sidearm, but you have a hunting crossbow. And two coffees. And you have a 6-pound backpack when you are the maker of the ultralight. That I'm a fan of. Okay, anyway. Let me get a cure. Use. Okay. Now you are better. Yes. Where are your... I didn't even check your... swordplay or endurance. I have two swordplays, I think. Increase health. I think I'm gonna go for endurance. Slam attack. Yeah, let's go with that. And of course you have a bladed weapon. That you're gonna put away. And you're gonna take a blunt weapon. Do we have a blunt weapon? Shoot, only have a tire. Heavy. We don't have a ton of melee weapons actually. Just 2.5. Put that away also. Backpack in. I'm gonna have to train you to some running as well. Let me put this, kick it on. Everybody fighting. Okay, just take this for now, I guess. And repair it. And what do you have for
shooting? Honestly? I see plenty of red talent bases that were less impressive than this place.
Take that one for base defense. The people are training there already. And take a... take a G17. Take that for now. Put that away. And for now you keep your backpack. But anyway, you are going to bed. So let's change. Who are we gonna take? Captain Logan is new also. And you need some training as well. Assault. Kick enemies or whatever. Not very useful, but anyway. Backpacking as well, discipline. He's not injured. Okay, Malik is giving us +1 meds. Laris is a hero also. Riva, she will give us +1 food per day. What will you give us, Captain Logan? +1 ammo per day. You, +1 materials, that's good. +20. +20 maximum stamina for everyone or just for him? I guess this is for everyone. Yeah, community. +20 stamina, that's pretty cool. Isaac is almost +50 infection resistance to everybody. I think I'm taking Isaac. Brock, +25 fuel efficiency, that's nice. And offers inspiration, okay. I'm going with Isaac, this is very important, +50 infection resistance.
This place sure has a lot of room for good facilities.
Yes, you keep fighting there. Nice. Where's the locker? Here. Yeah, I'm gonna put that back. See, I gave him an ultralight, I think it's from... one of the new ones that we did. Now we ultralight pack. Yeah, I think it is. Anyway.
I had some extra time on my hands, so I scavenged a couple of things.
Nice. Let's take our loadout. Isby is gonna tell us something, and this one. So I need 45s. 45s. And cells, okay. Now, we don't have the mods to make ammo, only the 766, which will be good to take out the playhards. And in the previous episode, I actually messed up big time. Do we have? Yes, we have mollies. I'm just still traveling light. And Isaac can run forever. Look at that. Traveling light. He doesn't use any stamina, which is awesome. And he has a ton
when
of stamina.
Place, and look at his health.
Finds a way.
96. Oh, routine maintenance. I thought it was the gym. This is... Oh, 2 minutes. I'm gonna have to kick this in. Okay. So we need to hunt materials. Let's go. So the previous episode... Oh, that's a sample. I thought it was something coming away. Captain Logan give us this Plague Busters. Who you gonna call? Plague Busters! I saw here that we can do some experiments. And output may include enhanced plague cure, a plague buster, or a powerful plague consumables. The plague buster we can't make them ourselves. Which is a pity because I use them all. Oh, let me put not treatment necessary now. Okay. Community boosts. We have a ton of meds, right? Maybe I do it. We are at 28 plus 7 is gonna be 35. We're gonna hit the max. So the thing is that for what I understood is you throw the plague buster to the plague wall, and it has like a shield. There is a cloud in there. It goes down, and then while it's down, you shoot with another weapon. I was just throwing the plague buster spray, boom, boom, like, I don't know. I should have thrown explosives or shoot with the gun, and then throw the plague buster again when the shield came up, etc. But I just was being stupid, and I lost all. So I hope that actually, what's his name? Hoffman can give us some more, because otherwise I'm gonna have to do a million experiments with Isaac until we get some of those.
But anyway. When I look around this place, I can't help but think, life
is life. So let's go. Stop talking, Dario. Just blah 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 blah, blah. As always. Shit, Feral. Bye bye. Guys, you deal with the dog. Bad dog. Bad dog. Okay. So if I can get materials, we can upgrade our defenses. I don't really see why we need them right now. I guess this is gonna get nasty, nasty, nasty. Otherwise, I don't understand. So, better prepare for the worst. Okay. These are safe areas, so we should be more or less fine. What is the... I don't know where I clicked. Look at that. Here is where I wanted. Oh, I can't get in here. This is one of the the bases in SOD1. Let's overrun. Anybody here?
We can breathe. No more Zeds in sight.
Okay. I want materials. Give it to me, baby.
Yay.
Damn it. This is not gonna be materials, right? This, come on, give it to me.
All right.
Yes. And the seats also. Oh, actually, talking about the seats, we need to do this. That's one seat. See, without it, we are just barely surviving there. So if we can get ESB, I'm gonna have to upgrade this one, shelter beds. We can upgrade, right? Yes. 6 materials. And Dr. Hoffman, I believe you can't recruit. How many people are we now? Nice.
I can't carry that.
We are 9 people already. How many people can you get in this in Heartland? In the base game is 9 people, right? The hard cap. You can then recruit a community or something and go up to 11 or 12. I haven't done it. My community that is currently at Providence Ridge, I think we have... I'm gonna leave that in there. What? Yeah, update 27 is not here. This is gonna be the same. Right? Only 3. Ah. Very nice. Beautiful morning. Providence Ridge, but actually now, if you saw the news from Undead Labs, they are making changes to the atmosphere, I don't know how to say. The lightning, etc. will be update 28. And my game crashed twice in the last week. I don't play every day, but I just went in. No, I don't want the opus. I want to check this. Yes. So I don't forget about them. Killing some playhards. So when we finish here, we can go a little faster. See, this doesn't stack. The update didn't come here. And the game crashed. That it never did before, so... Maybe there's some changes that Valkyrie is doing in there. Anyway, so... there are some more materials. These are some materials. So I think I'm gonna hit this. Because it's on the way. Here we can get some scrap of circuit. And I can drop this. Things that I just got at the outpost. Thing about this outpost is that look at that lightning in there. This doesn't have a zoom either. It even looks pretty. Deadly pretty. What things I don't need? Okay, give me that. This. Sand block. I don't think I'm gonna need anything of that right now. See if we can get some more materials. Could fight them, but I mean, we're already at maximum experience with Isaac. Oh, he gets a ton of samples. Wow, another one. We're gonna need them, so I'm gonna take them. Materials, please. That sounds like a horde. If we can make a safe area.
Looks clear.
Okay. At least they're not gonna start spawning in here. Give me some materials, baby. Wow, the toolkit is cool. I will grab it in a moment. There they are. Nice. Water cooler. We could trade this. We don't need it right now. More parts. Since we are here, right? And I'm a hoarder. More parts. Tire iron. We also need the tire iron because I don't have many weapons at base. What the heck is that? What the heck was that? A feral. I'm gonna be heavy, so there's two toolkits in here. This is stuck, so I can pick them up all at once. I don't know if that was a feral, it sounded pretty weird. Okay. I picked up in a minute. To take the toolkits. It's one. Here was the water cooler, right? Well, I want the tire iron as well. Oh, there's two water coolers. He's still not encumbered, huh? I can run. With all that load. That's 10 pounds right there. Have two spaces in here. Get that. And one of these, I guess. Okay, I drop this and then I come back. Just leave it in the car. The thing is that Isby, maybe where she is, there's some more loot. Maybe I could trade. I take one of the water coolers with me. Maybe we can trade with her. I don't believe we will be able to recruit her right away. We can recruit her, huh? I don't know if you can recruit her or not. Maybe this is the top. We are at 9 and that's it. Take it. And now yes, now we go. Find Isby. We have two sacks of materials. I'm happy. I don't know how many are gonna be. Is that gonna be? We have 9 at. Okay, this is finished. Do it again. It's uploaded. Hello. You're coming.
I'm so glad to be a part of this group. I owe you one.
Well.
Well, smells like death.
Yeah. Oh, she's right here.
Down isn't dead.
Now he's dead.